Hello, hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing today? Hope you all are doing good. If you are new to my channel, please, this channel is all about vlogging. It's not all about cooking alone. Thank you so much for passing by and watch Beauty Michael video. I want to make okra soup. I want you guys to join me to make okra soup. Let's go then and see how we prepare it. Cook with me. Let's go. Here I have my okra sliced already. I have my okra, ground okra as well, a little bit ground. I have my onions, well sliced already. I have my ice fish here as well, well washed and cut as well. And of course, I have my spinach here as well, well washed. And of course, I have my crayfish, grounded crayfish as well. So here I have my chicken, and here I have my palm oil. And here I have my salt and Maggi to make the food test. And I have my meat washed already. So now let's go in and put our onions to eat. After which, we'll put salt to eat. After which, we'll put Maggi to eat. After we put my spring onions. And then mix it very well. There is no water at all because the meat is soft. I don't like putting water in my meat. I leave it to boil for like, let's parboil the fish as well. While waiting for the meat to boil, you do same thing here as well. And this is the onions. And this is the salt. And then this is the Maggi as well. How are you all doing? Are you feeling me? Are you guys feeling me? I add a little bit of water. Yes. And then cover it for 5 minutes. Yes, how are you all doing today? Hope you all are doing good. You know how much I love you all. Okay, now let's see how the meat looks. I think the meat is ready, as you can see. It's ready. So next, what we'll do is that we'll put our palm oil. Yes. And stir it very well. You put your fish and then stir it well.
Papa there. I got the papa there. Papa there.
You see? My son is saying the papa there. Onion, the papa there.
Papa, papa there.
So next,
papa there.
Put your okra.
Papa there. Papa, papa there. Papa there. I got the papa there.
Stir it well. Stir it very, very well. The other slice one. So mix it very well. You can put pepper, it's optional. Guys, I put pepper already here while boiling the meat, but it's just optional. Can you see me? See?
Papa. Yeah. Papa there.
So guys, yeah, I have my mushroom here. It's just optional. I love mushroom so much. I love mushrooms so much, guys, but it's just optional. Yeah, I have mushroom here. I love okra soup. So you mix it well. Look at how this is. You see? So yummy, yummy. Mix it very well. You are eating with me today. Yes, you are eating with me. So mix it very well. Meanwhile, let's see how our fish is now. Look at the fish here. This is the fish. So continue mixing it for a while. Mix it. You add a little bit of water, not much, because the fish already has water already. So don't put too much water, your soup will be blah. Okay, mix it. I didn't add Maggi to this because everything is okay. There was Maggi in the fish and there was Maggi in the meat as well. Salt, everything is just perfect. Yes, it's beautiful. Like a vlogging from Finland, Helsinki. Hey, that is how we roll. Don't worry, I'm gonna do a video of that showing you guys how Finland looks like. I guess we love it because Finland is a very lovely country, a very nice country, peaceful country, calm country. But no worries, I will make a vlog about that, show you guys how Finland is. Okay, so after which you cover it to steam for some minutes before you put the fish. The chicken is already, look at chicken. It's already done. And the last thing we are going to pour is spinach. Yes. It's me, your girl, Beauty Michael. No. It's me, your girl, Beauty Michael, vlogging from Finland, Helsinki. Yay. I'm ready. Ready? No. I'm happy because the food is soon. Because the food will be ready. Hey, sing, Papa de, Onani Papa de.
Papa de, Papa de.
Everyone is just happy because the food will soon be ready and we will eat. And I want you guys to eat with me today.
Papa de.
So guys, let's check the soup, how the soup looks like now. Okay, look at that. Woohoo! Madam Okoro soup, Nami. I love Okoro, Nami. Then next, I put my chicken. This soup is already sounding so nice. Oh my goodness. Africa mommy beauty. So next, you put your fish. So it so that your feet don't get scattered. Okay guys, look at these guys, just look at this. The fish is already done. Everything here is, oh my goodness. Go with me. Okay, so guys, next I put my spinach. Yes. Okay. Spinach. Be careful while telling it. Very, very careful. If you don't want your fish to get scattered. Jail.
In Madale we say bembemo, bembemo. Look at that. Look at that. Guys, can you see that? Can you see that? And the soup is ready. The soup is done. And then you take it off of the fire. And that is it. It's done. It's ready to go. Okay, guys. This is how the soup looks like. Can you see this? Can you guys see this? Oh my gosh. Look at it. Oh my gosh. Guys, look at that. Isn't this lovely? Wow. Look at that, guys. Okra soup is ready to mala. Guys, the fat is ready. Join me. Let's show how it looks like or tastes like. Whichever way. It's good. It's good. It's so good. Thank you so much for joining me from the beginning to the end. I really appreciate you all. Like I said earlier before, for my old subscribers, you guys are always amazing. Thank you so much for your support. Each time I post video, you view it and you like it. Thank you. And for my new subscribers, you guys are highly welcome. I love you all. Hey, mommy. Mommy, daddy, sister, auntie, brother. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget one thing, that you have to love yourself. Love you. You are important. Love yourself. Okay? Thank you so much. One love.